with bent of hip. Beaten shot, he was just 14. Gromit, the junior for non-snowboard speak. Imagine going to a Paralympics at just 14. Well, he did that. He got his experience of the Paralympic Games nice and early. Here he is at 18. Tenth place finish at the last games. A third at the snowboard cross in the Winter X Games of 2016. A couple of eighth place finishes at World Championships as well. He's going to be in and around the minute marker, just over. Again, top 16. He's actually slowed in the bottom half of the course here, and TUDHOPE is going to have to hope that that's good enough. At the moment, it's last place.